I got a message from Voodoo Larry the other day. Ian Roussel, star of Full Custom Garage, was passing through Chicago. Larry asked him to stop by and help with the forming of a rear window for the Sahara build.
This is where our story begins. Hi, this could only be Rides with Chuck. In this video, we learned that even with the best of intentions, best volunteers, best expertise, if you don't have the proper equipment for the job, well, you know where I'm going with this.
But we're actually going to make our own here at the shop. We're going to use our window buck. Ian Roussel is like the bubble top king, the modern day Daryl Starbird, if you would say. He is going to help us form the back window for the Sahara today. We have to get everything together. We're going to make a wood crate, like a box to keep heat in. We're going to actually heat up the acrylic right above the box. Then we're going to drape it over our buck here, and we're going to hand form it into the buck for the back window of the Sahara. So that's kind of what's going on today here. I've never done plastic, so this is a kind of a new thing for me since I'm a metal guy, you know. So it's going to be exciting. I think you'll get a kick out of it. A
couple points of concern, and that is, do we drape mold it or do we blow mold it? We did a couple experiments, and so far it seems like blow molding is going to work better. It's just like every other bubble top I've done where we inflate the plastic like a balloon and try to push it into this back window mold. Hopefully that works out.
I wish it would have been done like 2 hours ago, but right now we're in the process of making a heating box. Steve is over there building a heating box, Rich over there. We have our base plate. Originally we're going to form it into the buck, but now we're going to blow it in. So now what we're doing is we're making a panel, and we're going to actually add air tanks to blow the acrylic up into the bottom side of the buck, which will have a nice uniform look to it. Fingers crossed.
That plan was nixed. Now the acrylic will be forced into the buck.
We got the backboard established. The retaining ring is on. We're going to preheat the oven and see how the temperatures vary inside. The most important thing is even heat. And we're going to test that out. If it looks good, we're going for it.
Give a plug for your program.
We've done this plenty of times on Full Custom Garage. It's on every Friday on Mav TV. We've done bubble tops. This is the first window ever.
After checking the temperature in the box, it was determined that a second propane heater was needed. There was no second heater at this location. This was going to take a while. Even with the second heater, the heat was uneven. The solution? Rotate. First attempt at the rear window bubble.
Go, ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
Alright, she's shrunk big time.
Push it right down.
Go ahead.
Alright, fill it up.
Hold it down. come on, baby. Want to do some weight on it?
Yeah.
Come on, baby. You can do it. You can do it. How's it going?
What's up, buddies? Again, let's let it cool. Reheat it. We'll do a baby step.
You just have to make sure we meet in the same spot.
Right, well, it's indexed, dude. Wait till you see this.
Oh, bro,
hold it down. Don't let it up.
I got it.
Still fucking soft.
It's lifting
dude.
Us up.
You need more fucking air, man.
More air?
Yeah. It's still soft.
She's like really like jello now. Hey, what's up, man? How's it going, Larry?
The second attempt at the rear window bubble.
Alright, ready?
One, two, three, go!
Oh. Ready to put air.
Drop it. Just push it down.
Straight down. Hit it!
Go ahead. Got it on one side.
Can
we get somebody with a heater over here?
No. I'm free, what do you need?
Get a heater, let's put a heater on this
side. Get a heat gun, or a heater?
Anything.
Grab your heater, and get the extension cord right in there.
Yeah. I mean, let's commit to this, and we'll start trying to work that.
Right. That guy's lifting us off of here now.
Your side's done, you're there.
How's this side look under here, though?
You're good. Four! This one's good.
You're touching?
Your left hand is perfect. It's this side that needs more heat.
More heat?
But it's soft, dude. It's so soft.
Go over. Go over.
You want a heat gun or what?
No, got the he's grabbing heat right now.
Okay. Try to stay on this side.
No. Put a heater on this side.
Try to work.
One side wasn't filling in. More direct heat was needed. It wasn't working. Time to reheat for another attempt.
Right down on the same spot. Right there.
Ready? Really quick. Let's see. Yeah, we got to get it down there.
Gas it.
Since the window bubble was so close to completion, but the heaters and compressed air were at their limits, it was decided to cut out the rough window bubble and bring it inside. Hopefully inside, heaters would let the acrylic sink into the butt. This wasn't working either. There were no more options. It was time to call it a day. At Ian's shop, he uses an array of Weber gas grills to maintain even heat and more air for shaping plastic. Having the proper tools is critical.
Well, there you have it. We tried. We all tried. And I want to thank all you guys, seriously, for helping out. Ian, thank you so much. Let's see what happens next time around. At least we have something temporary that we can throw back into place, and then we'll go from there. Thank you, Chuck.
Take care.
If you can make it out for open house in a couple weeks.
Oh, I'll